Hey guys, TM Pokemon here, and today we are grinding the Lush Jungle event. This is the last day of the event. It is the Tuesday, and this is going up on Wednesday, but that's okay. But yeah, this is basically going to be our last grind with pair spotlight hour and a recap, and hopefully we can get a couple shinies. This event has been really bad for me. I'm almost reaching odds on every single Pokemon in this event that has a wild spawn, that's like the spotlight spawns kind of thing. So hopefully we can pick it up, but doesn't look like we're gonna get a shiny right now. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Hey guys, and we got our first shiny of the video. It's a shiny Ledaba. Didn't get one of these during the Johto tour, and it was one of my incense exclusives, but I'll definitely take it now. Haven't gotten a shiny in a while, so it's nice just to see the shiny sparkles. My shiny luck lately has been horrible, so yeah, shiny Ledaba IVs are pretty garbage, but it's okay. I wasn't expecting too much, but I'll see you guys in the next clip.
Shiny number two of the video, shiny Hoot Hoot. Needed the second one, been hunting. I think I just passed about full odds, I would say. Maybe I'm at about like 450 encounters on this thing since this event started, but let's go. We just completed the Hoot Hoot family. Now let's check these IVs. I mean, it's pretty low, so not expecting. Oh, PvP IVs. Wow, okay, that's actually kind of surprising. 415, 14. That's pretty good. That's PvP IVs. I can't remember if Noctowl is even usable, but cool to see Hoot Hoot, shiny Hoot Hoot. Definitely one I really wanted, so super hyped about that. So that's shiny number two of the video. Let's keep hunting, and hopefully we can get some more. Well, we might as well evolve this shiny Hoot Hoot. It's definitely better than my other one. My other one's a zero star. But I also wanted to say this was the 459th encounter for Hoot Hoot for this event for me. I just did the math off screen. And now we're going to evolve it into Noctowl and complete the shiny family. So awesome. So happy I was able to get this done. This was one of my goals for this event. So super happy to get this done. And there you go, shiny Noctowl. I'm going to post it up in some gyms, flex it, and yeah, extra sensory shadow ball, okay, but pretty cool, and super happy to get the shiny, honestly, super, super happy about it, but see you guys in the next clip where hopefully we have another shiny. Hey guys, and we got a couple Parises here. Paris Spotlight Hour just started, and I did want to update you guys on a shiny that I got. It is a shiny Execute. It was right before the Spotlight Hour, but we're going to grind the Spotlight Hour now, and we do have the weather boosted, so we're going to try to grind out Stardust and see how much Stardust we can get. We're starting out at about 1.3 million Stardust, which is awesome, but we'll see if we can pick up a couple shiny Parises. I'm just praying for at least one. And 10 minutes in, we got our shiny Paris. Let's go. Shiny number four of the video. And shiny Paris number two. Can you believe it? I can't. I mean, we finished the line in Spotlight Hour now. That's the double. Two shinies in the Spotlight Hour, and we hit the excellent. Pretty nice. But yeah, wow. We actually got two shiny Parises, and I'm super happy about that. To be honest, this is a shiny I wanted from this event, and I've never found it before, but now we found it, so that's pretty cool. 14 attack, that's all right, but 820 CP is pretty good. This is probably going to be the one that we're going to evolve, but I'll see you guys in the next clip. And shiny Paris number three. Three shinies in the Spotlight Hour. That's the most I've ever had in a Spotlight Hour, and I played the Alolan Meowth one with like the super boosted shiny rate. But yeah, so three shiny Parises, started the day with zero, so that's pretty awesome. Probably gonna trade one of these to my girlfriend. She has zero, so that'll be nice. But let's see the IVs on it, and they're pretty horrible, so that kind of stinks, but it's okay. We move on, and hopefully we can maybe even find a fourth by the end of the Spotlight Hour. Hey guys, and I had a little bit of a dinner break, but we got three shinies to finish it. We didn't get another shiny, but we've had six shinies on the day, which is pretty crazy. So that's a lot of shinies. We also, sorry, my hands are very cold. We also got a four star, aka Hundo C Dot, that I didn't notice yet. I caught it earlier, so nice little Hundo special for you guys. But yeah, our shiny luck was crazy. We checked 350 Parises. and finished with 3 shinies, which is, I think, a very, very good return. We also finished with about a 250,000 to 260,000 gain in Stardust, which is a lot. I mean, that's literally going to help me power up one of my Pokemon till level 50, which is pretty awesome. But 3 shinies during Spotlight Hour. We're going to go walk around and finish, do our last little checks for this Lush Jungle event, and then I'll come recap the video with you guys, and I'll end the video. But see you guys in the next clip, where maybe we have a last second shiny. And the event is over. Had a great Lush Jungle event, and let's just look at the shinies. I believe the event was about 8 days, so we'll put age 0 to 8, and we got 12 shinies, but 6 coming today on the last day. 3 shiny Parises, 1 shiny Hoohoo, which is now a Noctowl, 1 shiny Execute, 1 shiny Letaba, 1 Illumise, 1 Lickitung, Tepig, Snubbull, Dunsparce, yep, and the prize possession, shiny Cottonee. That was definitely the big one for the event. Don't know if I'm going to evolve it. I believe the IVs are like average, yeah, like 10, 10, 8. But, I mean, that's still pretty cool. And while we're here, let's do 2 shiny evolutions. First, let's do the Paris, and then we'll do a Letaba. Unfortunately, none of the Parises are very good, but let's get our shiny Parasect, into the decks. There we go. But yeah, 12 shinies in about 8 days is pretty good, in my opinion. I thought I did really well, and I'm actually very happy with how the event went. But yeah, there you go, shiny Parasect. But yeah, that's pretty good shiny. Complete the shiny family, and yeah. So overall, I also wanted to go over the numbers because I kept track of my encounters because I was interested to see like how good I did. And here are the numbers for the event. Cottonee, we got 1 shiny out of 358 checks. Pharisee, we got no shinies from 258 checks. Paris, we got 3 shinies from 589 checks, which with 350 coming today during Spotlight Hour. For Hoohoo, we checked 493 and only got 1 shiny. Pinsir, we checked 67, didn't get the shiny. Execute, we checked 455 and got 1 shiny. And the one that surprised me the most, Sudowoodo. I checked 401 Sudowoodos and didn't get a single shiny. Luckily, I already had 2 shiny Sudowoodos from Johto Tour, but still, I was kind of surprised by that. But the totals end out to be, we got 6 event spawn shinies from 2,621 checks. So yeah, we went off this event, but we did grind to get it. So yeah, that's Lush Jungle event for you guys. Hopefully you guys had a good event and got the shinies you wanted. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.